Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am making milk burfi. It is a very simple recipe. Take a thick bottom pan and add 1.5 cup of milk, full fat milk. Then add 1 cup of suji rava. Then on the flame. Then mix it well. Then add 4 tablespoons of sugar. Then stir it well. Then add a pinch of salt. Then add cardamom powder 1 teaspoon. For making this cardamom powder, grind cardamom seeds and sugar. Then grind it well. Then add 1 teaspoon of saffron milk. It is optional. For adding this to make our burfi some colorful. Then mix it well. Then add 1 tablespoon of ghee and cook it in the medium low flame. Stir well till it doesn't stick to the bottom of the vessel. It is almost done. This is the consistency. Then turn off the flame. Now take a plate and spread some ghee and transfer this paste and spread it uniformly. Then spread some finely chopped pistachios and badam and press it well. It will give a beautiful look. Then allow it to cool. After 1 to 2 hours, our burfi becomes cool. Then cut into pieces and serve it. It is very easy and tasty sweet. Try my recipe and do subscribe. Thank you for watching and happy Diwali!